Okay. I'm starting to run into issues with the storage space. Just, I guess more making a note here. So I want to keep at this pace, but I'm going to have to get probably an external hard drive or something. Again, just a mental note. Alright, should we stream? I don't know. Not totally in the mood for it. Let's just do it. Okay. Make sure this is muted over here. Yep. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna mess around on Mystery Lake. Probably get some. We just killed a bear. So we're gonna try to get the meat back to the camp office. And we're just gonna harvest it. We're not gonna necessarily cook it. And I need to repair my knife. Have to remember that. Make some arrows, and then we go off to Milton. Hopefully that's how it will work out. We'll see. What time is it? It's dark. Still have enough energy where I could, I think there's only one wolf left on the lake, so not totally clear yet of that issue. My hat too. I just got a toque. That was pretty sweet. Not sure. I'm always afraid to leave my, just because I'm just so paranoid about something bad happening. I'll leave my good one. Okay. I know we're not super light, but. Unless there's an aurora, then I'm getting. Is there? Okay. It's hard to tell. It looks like an aurora night, but it's. So far, it's holding off. This place is gonna be littered with torches. Then it'll really hit. If it gets any worse, I'm just gonna turn around. Honestly, there's no reason. I don't need it. I just don't need it that bad. Two and a half. kind of loot some new places because it's getting further along in the day count, and so things are starting to decay to zero. Like, hopefully my pair of thermals are out there somewhere waiting for me.
Is getting kind of heavy.
Oh. Nope.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna make too many arrows. All of my birch is at the dam. I can make 3 arrows though. Oh yeah, okay, I need to repair some clothes before I go make some arrows, and then we're going to Milton. Off of the corpse on the lake, which was unusual. Nice. Now I like to keep this on me because, you know, if my hat gets destroyed, I can wear it, or if I need cloth, I can harvest it. And it doesn't weigh very much, so that's what I like about it. And it's actually more stylish than anything. I mean, to me, this just looks way cooler. Okay. All right. Now we need to craft our arrows and then hit the road. Make 4 arrows because I have an arrow shaft on me, I think. wisdom separate because I think you get more skill ups if you do them separate. I don't know that if that's necessarily true or not, but. Viewer situation at all, though. Okay, I think we're ready to go. Okay, let's hit it. And there's a bunch of prepared meat out there that's just gonna rot. I think I just need to keep moving. To get my other arrow, I mean my bow, both bows. Alright, I'm just gonna have a crappy one up. Should be a. There has been a wolf kind of hanging around here the past couple days, so. Wait, is that? Dang, that's good. Usually some wolves down in here, too. Area or something like that. I wonder if the unnamed pond bearer is back up too. I'm just gonna let that go. I need to get on to Milton. Again, I'm on a quest for thermals. Lots of stuff to loot in Milton. It's kind of a chill area. Some rose tips over here I'm gonna grab. Sometimes there's wood in here today. Good to have some nice clothes for once. Had some fuzz on my face. It would be amazing if we had the trapper's cabin moose. I'd have to change plans for that. Max's last stand. I think of he's over here already. Pretty sure. Yeah, maybe not.
All I can think about is food.
Any feathers? Feathers, feathers, feathers. Anyways.
Sure, I can carry much more.
Just gonna look for a little bit more birch bark somewhere. Floating around here.
Starting to feel numb.
It's probably a little bit further down. Okay, let's pop into the trapper's cabin and just see what's in there. Just to remind myself. Probably not much. I don't think there's much of anything in there. Also, we have to see if the moose will spawn or not. We need to climb down the rope and then rest in the cave down there. So, there's a hacksaw here, I think. Alright. Nothing. Just a hacksaw, that's it. Oh, I ate some of it already. These weigh the same, but this is twice as many calories. It's pretty awesome. Crackers. I love crackers. Walked right past that. Okay. Which way to go? Okay. Where we came from that direction. It's like a perfect campfire effect.
I've never been so hungry in my life.
So, when we step out here, we're going to look to the right, and it's kind of just an interesting view, because it looks like it was theorized that this was going to be the Black Rock, the connection to Black Rock, the new zone, not very good visibility right now. And it, when it's clear, you can see like a. You can see a. I think it's like a semi right there on a bridge. Or it's a railroad car. I can't remember actually. No, it's a semi, because that's a road. And there's a bridge. But I don't think it's recognized, so you can see the bridge there. I don't know. That might be the transition zone, maybe? I don't know. But it never connected to Milton, so... There is a sign pointing towards Milton on one of the roads, but... It might be future... It'll be a future zone or something. A federal check. Paranoid like that. Well, at least we'll get some outdoor time here in this cave. That'll be good, because we're gonna go to the most interior-rich zone in the game pretty soon. That's not good for a cabin fever. So any time extra that we can spend outside right now is good. Okay. So let's eat. Eat, drink, and be merry. forgot to put my current ones on. Oh well. Pick up more sticks. Okay. That was so far off. Oh no, behind it. There we go.
I need to find a place to rest.
Gonna have Wolfie coming.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Okay. Speaking of matches, let's light a fire. Right here. So quiet.
That's a good one.
Hold two, about 2 hours. Fire going. Some water. Boiling. Maybe tea to make. By hand, the server tools. Nineteen minutes. Do that. Man, it's getting, I'm all like clogged up here. I hate how there's no sizzle anymore. It's really upsetting. More while we're at it. Make some of this. And then we'll take a sleep. Tomorrow, so let's take a little bit of water. Let's drink the teas that we just made. That blows in, I don't know. Here's a storm, I guess we'll find out. Okay. Loose cloak, conveyor coat aren't working. It's gonna keep dropping pretty quick. handy. Very super cold too. Now that we've actually got warm clothes, we don't have to make it hot teas every time we go anywhere. So that's kind of nice. Saves on matches too.
God, yeah, I'm freezing.
Cold, is it? Yeah, it's pretty cold.
I need to find food.
There was more stuff in this room. There's hardly ever anything in here. Okay. I don't have a pry bar, so that sucks. Feels like I could get into the gas station right now. So I'm just gonna have to find one. I don't know where my pry bar is. I guess it's a damn, I guess. warm up. Let's warm up first.
I'm so cold. Did you think?
I think this is considered still outside, but I'm not 100% sure about that. Okay, let's continue the quest for the underwear. Ooh. You know what this means. That's right. That's right, baby.
Come on, little fire.
There's a chance that there's a pry bar in the truck over here, so let's flip in there.
Whew.
I hate coming back this
cold.
Way. Okay,
this pack is getting kind of heavy.
It's a beautiful day.
Freezing.
right in front of me.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Nobody needs this. This will come in handy.
Of course, we get a bunch of water from the toilets too. So. The man. There's that one house. Candy bar, I'll just as well grab it. Coming up on an hour, so I think I might settle in here, call it night. How many days have we been gone? 60. Nice. That's more than what I thought.
Feel my hands.
It can happen. It can happen sometimes. There it is. always matches there. That's a permanent spawn point of matches. Food and toilet water, that's what I love.
I'm starving.
There's always a pot in here. Bring a pot. You come to grandmother's house, she's got all kinds of pots. I found some matches sitting in this little bowl here once. So I always check now. I've only seen it one time. Rabbit hide back there. Alright. That's cool. Come on, thermals. Daddy needs a new pair of undies. Hard to find anything in these cabinets. I mean, granted, hard to find anything anywhere, but okay. All right, I think I'm gonna stop there. I'm gonna come out here and save it. Let's just do a little quick little inventory. See what we got. Got it. Really. Decent amount of fuel here, that's great. Tons of matches. We got T's, a sea of T's. I don't know why I picked that up. I mean, special occasion, you know. There's a formal or something like that. I'll put on my scarf, my dress shirt, find my dress shoes. We get to go. Bunch of food now. Let's go over here and set some food out. I like to think of like a little collection of food in the spot. Makes me feel good. Look at all the stuff that I have. Hang on to the crackers. Let's drop the degraded stuff. If it's ruined, it won't show up in the radial menu. What else? right now, since we're out of fuel, we can drop this. Eat some dog food. We got half a day to search what we can. Yeah. I don't know if I have the energy for it right now. Real life energy. Okay, I'll just save it for next time. We'll go on the Milton loot run next time.